You know, it's kind of funny because we're used to building set lists, so it like it builds up and it creates your crescendo, and then you're like, you finish with the song that is the coolest fucking song of them all. And now, because we're doing Death Don't Line, we actually have to follow how the album was planned. It's fucked up. But in a good way. This is really weird. Because I don't think ever we would have put this song after the song we just played. Anyway, this is Don't Get Me Wrong.
You know what?